Hazmax, you're welcome to part, I forgot this, part 4 of Pokemon Moon. On the last episode, we got the XP share, which is one of the bestest items ever. Do I have to kill all these kids? Boy, you're awful close, stand so close, I want value. Is that what you want, huh? Is it? Punk, this is how I'll show you I like to up close and personal. Pulls out a shiv, like this one. He's like, bring it on, son. I'm like, whoa, preschooler Mia. It is okay. She has like a level 20, honestly? What's a bot? You're a rock. You're a rock. Crap. Oh, dear. Pokemon. Yeah, we got Smudge, who is a Grimer. That apparently is different. Somehow. I forgot to actually look at how it's different. Now that I actually think about it. Use copycat? Fat lot of good that just did you. It is like, ooh, I'm gonna copycat you. Copy that! Suck it. Poly up is a best. Heck yeah. Baby doll eyes. What does baby doll eyes do? The user stares at target's baby doll eyes to lower his. Oh! So it's essentially growl. Yeah, it's essentially growl, but it has plus one priority. Heck yeah. I'm really getting the feeling, though, that I'm, like, gonna be super... Oh! Rock Smash? Rock Smash? That's awesome! Alright, your style of battle is pretty great, you know? Why, thanks. I only just switched to someone who I knew could do something. It's Rock, Paper, Scissors, little girl. So, what makes Grimer special? Oh, you're a dark type! Cool! I'm done with this. Alright, so once Pico Bico hits level 10, then I'll put him on back pedal, oops, and start using Grimer a lot more, or Ruger Smudge a lot more. Oh, are you a trainer? Look at your Pokemon. Whether it has any claws or not, it would probably get a kick out of this one. Heck yeah! Awesome! With the quick claws, you should be able to attack first regardless of its speed. Sometimes, anyway, it's better than nothing. Heck yeah, it's better than nothing. Alright, bag! Quick claw. Give the Pokemon. Actually, hold on. Which one of you... Oh. Never mind. Which one of you Pokemon is slower? I recognize Grismudge is the slowest. I recognize that. But, between you two, we got 17 speed and 16 speed. So, it's... Yeah, once Pico Pico gets to Polyup's level, it'll be negligible. But... Sometimes I don't do anything unless you give them two Pokemon to hold. Why, thank you. What the crap? Is that another Meowth? Meowth, use Fake Out and make your opponent flinch. Screw you, Meowth. The crap? Nah, whatevs. Wee! Alright, so that's the exit. What's this? Whatevs. Wee! Is there someone to murder in here? Prepare yourselves for trouble. Am I interrupting class? He's doing great moves after all. Am I interrupting something? Hey, want a battle, kid? Moves have types, just like when you... I don't care. What do you think? What do you think? It has PP, power points. Haha, that's what you're saying. What do you think? That's actually a very good question. I don't know who all caught that, but I was like, what do you think is done with the Pokeballs that you miss? It's like that. Oh. That door isn't real, apparently. Hey, you have a fake door. Just thought you should know that. I'm gonna kill you. James, we'll take part in this lesson, maybe inside or outside. You may want to visit our classrooms. You'll be sure to learn a lot. Oh, what? You gotta make me back off, huh? Huh? You think you're all that? Hey, Rotom, how many suck out someone's soul? Just straight up. Oh. Get ready to die, fully grown adult. Soulbook's yawn is a move that can put your opponent to sleep out. When Pokemon sleep, it can't do anything until it wakes up, so it can give you a chance against Pokemon you're having trouble with. Hey, Slowpoke, one of my favorite Pokemon. Aw, you're cute. I've always loved the Slowpoke family. There's a lot of Pokemon that I don't use regularly that I have soft spots for. Slowpoke is one of them. Like, I love the little guy. He is stiff great. Excuse me, I'm interrupting class. Hey, you look smart, cop. Porygon. Awesome! Oh, wait, hold on. I went all the way to Kalen to find a little pup and catch it to have this ability. Pickup is like one of the best abilities ever. You begin to level up as a trainer and learn, you'll want to pay attention to abilities. That could be. I don't wanna. Don't make me do this, Teach. I don't wanna do it. Look, I already killed three trainers. Is that one in the basketball court number four? Oh. Sorry, I don't like how you like fade to black and then kick me away. You could just not let me pass. And just be like, oh, hey, you got one more, stupid. So I guess it is that last one. Alright, Pico Pico's gonna rock your socks, kid. Dude. We're gonna play basketball, right? You wanna know why I wanna be the strongest? Because cool to be strong, duh! Someone's not loving and appreciating their Pokemon. Someone about to get a shiv. Oh! Let's test something. You're only got. Wait, hold on, if I use Rock Smash? Hey, how strong is Rock Smash? 40? Growl. There's a reason I'm doing this, because I'm about to switch to Grimer. Yep. Yep, called it. But poison means nothing to me now, so I'm totally cool with it. Oh no, I guess I'm just gonna have to switch to a Pokemon that is totally invincible to poison. Switch. Haha, what you gotta do now? I'm you. He's like, oh, I guess you and me, I just pound. I'm like, oh, you son of a gun. Oh, but I regenerate over time. Oh, I only regenerated one hit. Well, that's fine, because I'm just gonna use Harden. Oh. I guess I should have saw this coming. I may have just put myself in a very slow fight. Pound? Oh, you have bite? Man? Pound! But I regenerate every turn. It's always an interesting struggle in RPGs, or like just games in general. Like, what's better? What's better? To have a lot of health and regenerate slowly? Or to regenerate extremely fast and have no health? Because if someone can kill you in one shot, that's one thing. Alright. Okay. So, I'll admit, maybe this wasn't my best idea. Oh, leaving. I am leaving. All right, fine. I admit, probably not the best idea. All right, I completely forgot that criticals go through crap like that. All right, Polyup, get in there. Polyup, kill him. Kill him now. He's like, oh yeah, I'll just keep hardening. What's your Polyup gonna do about this, huh? Oh, pound. Oh yeah. Oh, come on! Man, I wish I had Poison Touch. That's an awesome ability. Alright, you're dead, though. You are dead. I just want you to know that. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. It says effective. Oh, so I already know about it. I thought Fairy was effective against Dark-type. Isn't it? I swear it is. I guess not, but yeah, I guess not. Like, the game is telling me that I'm wrong, but oh heck yeah, just blah 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 blah. Suck it, and oh come on, you bugger. All right, you got this, Polyup. Oh, things look a little dicey, but I know for a fact you got this. Yep, just do. Blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah, just suck it, Grimer. You got nothing on my brush smudge over here. Yeah, awesome. Oh, sorry, my brush smudge. To learn bite. That's fantastic. It's extremely frustrating, but you're stronger than me. Let me show you my armpit. Suck it, kid. By the way. All right. Let me give you some medicine before you die. Just rub that hot mess. Just rub it. This is how medicine works, children. This is how modern medicine works. Alright, you did so good too. Here's a bean. I don't know what beans actually do. Eat that mess. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. I just get like progressively madder. And it's like, let me love you. Alright, switch. I gotta get to this guy. Yeah, see, he's all shit. Okay, so I kinda like this as a mechanic. And it does make him a little bit more endearing. Like, I feel more emotionally attached. But I can see this get old super quick. And I'm calling it right now. Alright, you've been liking these, so, yeah, there you go. There you go, you little cutie patootie. Alright, get your smudge in here. Get your smudge. Let me love you. Oh, are you sure you're all good? You don't... Do you like this activity? Here, have a green one. Eat it. Do you consider that pets? Oh, enjoyment. Hold on. Does it make that same slimy noise with everyone? Oh, no, not. Oh, you don't like that. Oh, there you go. On the head. You like head rubs. You like. Get that head rub. Get that head. Okay. I am getting no small amount of enjoyment out of. Okay. Hang on. Do you like head rubs? Do you like head rubs? Oh, you like head rubs. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, you like head rubs. You think head rubs are the best, don't you? Oh, this is adorable, okay? I'm sorry, but that was... Let me just poke you. That was cute. That was 100% cute, okay? Sorry, just doing that, it's like, oh, that was cool at all. Maybe I should aim for being pretty instead, but fine, whatever. I commit it when I'm beat. I'll give you a reward even. Take this technical machine. That was quite a smug look you have on your face, which makes me not trust you. Yeah, okay, let's see. Okay, first thing you know about TM, second machine is teaching moves. I'll give your Pokemon a new move in a flash, but if your Pokemon can't learn the move in a deep, move in a TM, then too bad, you're up the creek. Something, you can use
it. What do you think? I think we should kill him! Yeah, let's go back to school!
Attention all students! Kill the boy in the blue shirt! Kill the boy in the blue... Oh, and Max, please come to the office on the second floor. Max is the second... Oh.
Terrible thing, did you? You can't call the office so soon.
Well, nothing.
That's what you're saying. I think you killed the man.
Let me take care of your poor pick-a-peck. Did you... I go up there. Did you catch a Grimer? You son of a gun. You catched a Grimer. I'll kill you for that. Alright, so let's see who can learn. Okay, so Bag... Tim... Oh, wait, hold on. Who's able to learn... Ah, man, seriously? Grimer was actually just the one I was hoping would be able to learn. Okay, so let's see. Peck, Echo, you're fine. And then Tackle, Baby Doll, Disarming, Water Gun. Nah, they're all good. Wow, I just realized how much money I had.
Wow, do you see? I think it was like 35,000. I really think, hoping that's wrong, because that's a lot of money.
Alright, second floor, you got it. You got it, Teach. I never call teachers Teach. Sup?
This is my office. This stairwell. That's my office.
I can't believe that you beat all my students. Oh. So I think I'd like to value myself. Are you ready to take me on? Yes. As a teacher, I've got to see for myself what you did to beat four of my students.
Takes out like a Charizard, level 50.
And thus the Nuzlocke ends after four episodes. All right, Teacher Emily. I'm about to kick your center.
Okay.
Crap. I am screwed. I am 100% screwed. I am so dead. I'm gonna cheat my way out. Oh. You son of... Well, it's something. Dude, I'm gonna die. Do the math in my head. Steel. Alright, that should be fine. Dude. I am so screwed. Alright. Oh no. Okay. Thank goodness I got 12 of these suckers, because I can't send anyone else in. I cannot send anyone else in. Grismudge is lit. Do something else. Wait, hold on. Don't do something else. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. Alright, bite. I just have to hope and pray. Oh, wow. Oh, I am cheating my way out of this. I have to. 100%. If I knew the fight was going to be this hard, I would have took some time to, like, level up. But I can't do anything. I cannot do anything. Alright, so I've just decided, after this episode... I should be able to survive one more hit, but... Oh my goodness, I am just burning through these suckers. I really hope her next Pokemon isn't like, I'm level 10! And by the way, I'm also, like, I'm level 30 and I'm a Mangaton! It's like... Oh my goodness. Okay. Maybe I could have attacked that one turn, but... Oh my goodness. I just have to pray she doesn't crit. No! Okay. Thank goodness I'm doing that, though! Oh my, this is really bad. This is super bad. This is really bad, because... Grismudge is the only one that can do anything. Because everyone else will die. 100%. Everyone else will die. Oh my, this is the worst. This is 100% the worst. Please, just die. Just die. Oh, I gotta hit her one more time. Watch, the next thing is gonna be something incredibly, like... If she uses a potion. I'm one to talk, I know, but if she uses a potion, I'm screwed. Okay. Let me have one more hit. Just let me have one more hit. Okay, please. Come on, you son of a gun. Go. Oh, thank you, God. Grismudge, you are amazing. You are just amazing. I can work with this. I can work with that. Pokemon! Polyup! Yes, get Polyup in there. Polyup, wreck house. Direct order. Just straight up, direct order. Wreck house. Kill everything you see. That is also the sassiest looking Meowth in the world. I'm just gonna throw it out there. Polyup. Destroy. Just, oh crap. Ooh. Okay, good. I would say, don't flinch me. Don't flinch me to death. Come on. Alright. This is a lot more even playing field. And I say that, and I have an item, and I'm a higher level. I know, but... Still. All my team members could take on that Meowth. At least to some degree. Just... Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. Yeah, care. Thank you, Grismudge. Grismudge, you are amazing. Sensational. That was just brutal. Oh my goodness. Oh dear, Grismudge. Grismudge, are you gonna make it, Grismudge? Come on, Grismudge. Scrudge-a-mudge. I don't know if anyone saw that bitch. Oh, there it goes. He just tripped on the ground again. Or she just tripped on the ground. Alright, you deserve a bean. Eat it. Eat the bean. Oh, and yeah, I'm so glad. You also deserve belly rubs. I like how it has that detail of just you being like, ugh. I wonder what it'd feel like to, like, pet something like Grismudge. Oh, did anyone else need anything? Nah, screw him. I'm worried about Grismudge. Maybe you'd like to take over as teacher here for me. Deal, though I do want you to take this little reward for beating me. Thank you for the great Pokeballs. Thank you for your time. They're great balls. Great balls are better at catching Pokemon than normal Pokeballs. Thank you for your time and energy. Know your Pokemon, know their moves. Those are the basics of being a trainer. I almost died! How about it? I almost died. Oh. Greetings, Captain Lima here. Is that Ilyima or like Yima? Oh. I can't help but observe your battles. You look, wow, your eyes are also dead. You look so very delightful in battle here that I have no choice but to summon you here. This is Max, who moved here to Alola from the cancer region. He's got a real sense for how to use moves, and I think he's gonna go as far as a trainer. I see, then welcome, newcomer. I look forward to seeing the brilliance of your moves in my trial. Indeed, we captains are the ones who conduct the trials you will face on your way to challenge the island Kuna. My trial is held in Verdant Cavern, the trial of Captain Yima. You can find Pokemon living everywhere, even in the patches of tall grass in Hyrule City. Perhaps you'll want to fill out your team a bit before attempting my trial. Yeah, I still look forward to your challenge. Are we counting the school area as Howley? I report to the folks upstairs about that Taurus block to run up front again. The guy is pretty much a celebrity here. I'm like, oh. Like I said, that we dismissed you from school, Max. Max is complete as a... What, you announced that on the PDA? Oh. Be good to your Pokemon and try to follow through with those status conditions, too. Yeah! Good luck with your island challenge. I hope you get to close to a lot of new people. Max, enjoy Island Challenge and be sure to use skills you learn here at training school. Good luck, future champion. I almost died. Since you come this far, why don't I show you some more of the city? Come on, there's lots to see. I'm honestly thinking I should count this as a separate area. Yeah, count it as a separate area. It is a school, so. Oh. Sup, Lily? Max, over here! I disappeared out of view! Sup?
She's like, okay, going this way, I guess. La la la! You know, I was really impressed seeing how you battled with your Pokemon at the trainer school!
Flashback to me.
Even back when you worked here at Pokemon Trainer, Max, you were able to save Nebby! I guess...
You could've just grabbed Nebby, but okay.
You were chosen by your Pokemon so quickly, I understand why now. Normally people, like, stare at the Pokemon for, like, 3 hours before it accepts them. It gets like Stockholm Syndrome.
More! No, you're not allowed more. More! Oh, if it isn't Lily and Max, sorry for scaring you, friend. I guess it's time I get old Taurus back home. Oh, but why don't you give him a little pat first, Max? See, it was super friendly. He wants you to pet that big old Taurus? If I had a pulse, it'd be racing right now. But I'm dead! Whoa! Okay. So is Ravi here just gonna like give snide remarks all the time? You see that? This rascal already loves you. Pokemon become happy when we show them some care. Some loving care. Just so you know. Wahaha, all the places you'll go, child. And as you do, you'll surely meet more Pokemon and people who enrich your life. I'm still burpy. Bye, Gramps. Who is that guy? The Kuna sure are something, huh? Able to call them rage Pokemon that you need to battle. Now, that's something. I mean, I like Taurus plenty and all, but it's pretty scary. I don't want to ride on it. I want to ride on it. Dude, let's ride on it. So where are you two off to now? We're off on a hot romantic date. Just thought you should know. I think I should show Max about how the city a little bit. You're always on top of things, Lily. Max just got here to Alola, huh? Let me take a look too. I want to go with something good to eat. Oh, okay. Alright, let's all go together as best friends. The one way this is city. Well, just gonna run ahead.
How? I guess we should go catch up with him before he gets too far. Hey, it's the biggest city in all Alola.
Oh, seriously? Sweet. It's a big thing. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for a nice stroll around Hoenn, especially the beach. Ravi, you don't get a say, okay? Oh, yeah, it just transitioned me to a different place. I'm counting the... Yep. Yep, okay, I'm writing it down. It counts... Oh, actually, I wrote it down already. It counts as something different. And hopefully, I can find... Not look at the bikini girl. Hopefully, I can find a Slowpoke! Actually, wait, no, if I had the choice, I would want, like, I want, like, a grass type or something. Beach time, yeah! I have technology in my bag! Just gets wet immediately. Oh no, I brought, hey you, you're coming to Lola from someplace far off, haven't you? I can tell. Is that when you just yell at random people? Like, you got a car here? Let's teach you the proper way to greet someone in Lola. Alola. You're gonna try to, just like the Alola. You'll make more friends if you say it. Huh. Whatevs. I got plenty of probability, zit zit. Even got a serious reach out. Shut up, man. Nobody cares about you. What? You found a Pokeball. You know, someone told me there's like a sandcastle Pokemon. Can I get that? Hey, where's the sandcastle Pokemon? The Wingull fly and their droppings fall. Ah, the beauty of nature. God, I just love how they poo everywhere. What the crap is that thing? Hang on. What the crap? Hey, what's this little like thing beside you? Would you stop? I know they're squishy, but there's no reason to throw a puku muku. Throw a Pokeball if you must throw something. Hey, where'd you get your Slowpoke? Slowpoke really has no tempo, huh? It's never confused by the people's moves. It's too slow to get confused or to take a hint. Leave me alone, right? Would you Slowpoke? I love you, Slowpoke. Just look at him. I will always love you, a Slowpoke poker. So, yeah. Where do I get a Pokemon? Where's Lily? Where's anyone? Yeah, they're like, hey, let's explore the town together. Then they're just gone. You're on vacation, young friend, or surprised you to try? I guess I'm a trial goer. Well, you're most welcome to Lily the way. In fact, why don't you take this? Heck yeah! I see a Poke Center in the distance, so I'm gonna buy a crap ton of potions. Here it is. Oh, shopping district. I can't go in the building? That's dumb. Hey, look, a hole. That's oddly specific. Why is there a hole there? I like there's something hiding behind the wall and laid right into it with a karate chop. That's all I could. You did that? Dude, teach me. hey, I thought I recognized the sound of those feet. Did you tell me how to live my life? Alright, hey, what do you, how is something else, but you said, oh yeah, Cody, I've got to go have something, I wasn't paying attention. Sup? Hey, you get some kind of special gift if you have a Rotom Dex? What's a Rotom Dex? Hardly anyone has a Rotom Dex, but it's true that we have special gift to your very own Pokefinder. Oh, sweet. Yeah, awesome. Is that awesome? You got Pokefinder. What's a Pokemon? So what, the Pokemon's a tool that lets you make it's like a whole another partner. I mean, on top of your Pokemon partner. Oh, but I guess since it's Roman size, pretty much it's a Pokemon partner that you can't use in battle, which is pretty useless. With the Pokemon there, simply too cute to resist. I want to give it a try. Boy, I might never want to leave this Pokedex. Get the crap out of my Pokedex. Alright, so tap. Son of a gun. Tap. I hate you, Rotom. Just straight up, I hate you. So much. Alright. Yeah, why are you waving to me? Come on, like, I know you're here, man. Did you visit the tourist bureau? How was it? He can take pictures, which is totally useless now. What a wonderful helper you are, Rotom! I'm saying, I hate you, Rotom. Or Ravi, sorry, his name's Ravi. Oh, get the crap out. Slap him down. Flash. Wow, you do look dead inside! What was that for, Rotom? Go and put that little trickster back in your bag, Max, and follow me. Enough feces for the eyes. It's time we can take care of our stomachs. I just grab him, shove him in my bag. I hate you, Rotom. Maybe Rotom just wants to float, see family, and take for photos. Have you thought about trying out? I think I'll go stop by the pear shop just to have my own. How do I take pictures of you? To be a stalker. No, trainer, look what you've got. Look, hey, look at your karate chop, man. And then I guess I'll give you a little tip. Oh, you want like me? There's a photo spot right here. I just made it with my forearm. Your own there is trying to tell you something. Give him a tap. Oh, look, you're freaking random. Finders keepers in this finder's mind. Press R and you see the icon change. Oh. Firing up, okay. So as is technology, you all around by using the circle pad. Okay. The time is ripe and you friend the perk shop, press R, excuse how you follow the Pokemon, you can take 6 weeks before you run out of space. Oh!
This does not feel smooth at all like it did in Majora's Mask. Alright, how do I zoom in? Is there a way to zoom in? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for standing right there in perfect view, Pikachu! Die in a hole, Pikachu! Are you taking some photos already? Did you want to give up? Yeah. That's fine, I got one picture. Here's best to try to photograph Pokemon from the front, you know? If you want to keep, you know, you just keep on taking tons of pics. I don't give a single crap. Play all shops, check out a hole, even a parallel shop. Find a body, I go. Dude. Alright, so I'm counting this as how holy, okay? I'm counting it. Something good. Son of a gun! I don't... Oh, you growled me. Now I know what you all may be thinking. Max, what's the problem? Why is this bad? Because I already got a bird, I already got a water type. And I just got a Wingull.
Echo voice side of finish y'all. Or get you low enough.
Man.
Alright, come on. Don't die. Don't die. Alright, you're good. You're good for catching. You're good. Yeah, catch his bum.
Man. I was hoping for like a ground type. You know? Because right now I have this blaring weakness to lightning, and now it just got worse. As we just saw...
Oh, sweet. Way to go, Pika Pika. Hey, way to go, you're awesome.
As we saw... Oh,
heck yeah, Paul, yep.
Grimer is my only thing against lightning types. And now it's worse. Man. I guess it's...
Don't call me pal. Fishermen keep an eye on Wingull in the sky because wherever they're circling, the ocean is sure to be teeming with fish Pokemon. Do an action, Wingull.
Beautiful!
Cry for me, because I hate you. Alright, okay. Well, normally people call, like, seagulls, like, rats with wings. So I'm gonna call you Rat Twing. Ratata Twingle. Yep, your name is now Ratata Twingle. And I want you to know, Ratata Twingle, that I hate you. Just straight up, I hate you. Alright, Peek-a-Beak, I am so sorry you had to go through that. I am so, so sorry. You shouldn't have had to go through that and get cotton lint all over you for some unknown... Why do you have cotton lint? Alright, let me rub your head. It's okay. You'll be just fine, little one. You don't have to deal with the weird bad man. Come on, there you go. I was like, just explode with happiness already. God. I'm peeved. I'll admit it. I'm peeved. Alright. I got to write down, everyone. Alright, so howly main, so I know I don't lose it. I got myself a Wingull, also known as Rats... I already forgot how to spell it. So, Ratatingle.
God, man. I could have got something...
Oh, Kosh Wet Pit. Lehman's. Son of a gun. Just son of a gun.
Just
okay, let's get to the Poke Center and we'll call it good. Oh, come on!
Do you wanna buy me something while we're shopping?
No! I wanna get to the Pokemon Center. Let me get it. Oh man, tell me, do you pick out all your own? Of course I do. Yeah, I love this striped shirt.
I've always just worn the clothes that my mother wanted me to wear. I don't know really get you to sue me. Oh, but that's not why I stopped you. I meant to give you this master receipt inside the pearl shop here. I didn't even buy anything, but they said I was a 99.99999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
out. Oh, looks like we have something in common now, don't we, Max? Hee-hee.
I don't get it. Crap you talking about?
All right, well. I wonder if I can, like, buy clothes in here or something. There's even... I actually wanted to read what you said, but okay, Rappy. Hey, welcome. Bye. What do I buy here? Oh, sweet. I don't like tank tops. Right. Casual striped tee. I think that's what I'm wearing right now. Yeah, I got casual striped tee blue. I want casual striped tee green. Heck yeah. Thank you. If you, yeah, so then my pants. Oh, I'm wearing capri pants? I want to wear navy blue capri pants. Heck yeah. And then I want my socks to be... You can't even see what color my socks are. Oh, sorry. You can't even see what color my socks are. It doesn't matter. But I'll wear black socks, because that's what I do. And then I want... I can get a Trilby hat. I can get a Trilby hat. My life is complete. A Trilby hat. Awesome. Thank you. So you can't see my socks. Yeah, whatever. Screw it. Bee. Now I look mean, kooky, and original. I can show off my wacky personality. What's this thing? What is it? I don't care. I don't freaking care. Where's the Poke Shop? Screw this grass. Where's the Poke Place? Oh, that looks like... Yeah, according to my mapo down there, that's my destination. So, I think we'll call this an episode. However, I'm going to grind on my own a little bit, which means I will continue recording in case anything happens. However, I think I'll be done. Oh, no. However, I'm curious. Let's actually see, like, so do you give me more beans? You've given your Pokemon, I think I'll give you a present. Heck yeah! Awesome! When you're out of the chat, where can I get started for you today? Nah, I just wanted more beans. That's all I wanted. Sup? How many I have? Bye. Nah, this crap's worthless. It's like, oh, would you like to buy my many fine goods? Nah, it all sucks. I have so much money. I'll just take that. I just realized I just bought Pokeballs. I meant to buy potions. That was a bit of a mental disconnect. And then just some of each is usually good practice. Yeah. And then some of that. I mean, I got money to burn. I don't give a crap. And then some of that. And then some of that. I'm not really gonna use the repels. It's just kind of like an emergency. Dude, I'm almost dead and I need to leave. Like, now. Now. Oh! Like, now who am I again? I'm the move deleter. I can make Pokemon forget their moves. You're talking to me. No. There's something you want to forget. You can cure its poison or whatever else might be alien. What a refreshing boon. I like it, but I don't at the same time. So, hello, sir. A journey is made with those who travel with you, and compassion makes the world go round. Let me share this with you, young Trialgar. Heck yeah! Awesome! You can do it with other whatevs. I don't care. So, sup? Sup? Good to see you! Sup? Yeah, so I guess I'll be training over here. So, I want to get everyone to level 15 ought to do it. Yeah, 15 ought to do it, because I got... Man, I was so hoping. I was really hoping. okay, wing attack's really good, but I already got a bird and I already got a water type. This is the joy of a Nuzlocke. This really is the joy and fun of a Nuzlocke, that you never know what you're gonna get, but whatever you do get, you gotta work with it. So I will be working with it on the next episode. However, next time you see me, I'll be everyone's level 15. If anything interesting happens, it'll happen right after I'm done talking. So thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you then. So I thought I gave Team Flare a lot of crap. You guys are the most hot dog. Oh, you blew the train stories, made your way to hell. So Dark Souls has taught me that whenever people have weird artifacts that they're like, here, just touch it, nothing bad will happen. Something bad will happen. Whoa!